Hello everybody, my name is Gregory Lorden Coleman, and today, I'll be taking you through my interactive story map. You see, Dr. P really taught us a lot of valuable techniques throughout the semester. This must be one of my favorite ones because it's a visual representation taking you around the country to different sites, you know, letting people understand what was so impactful about that particular location. And with this story, as a member of the Howard University Showtime Marching Band, and as a trumpet player, I'm going to take you throughout the multiple destinations in which the band has performed. Now, I'm gonna be honest, a lot of them, majority of them, will probably be in Washington, D.C., but the band has traveled to a lot of places. We've gone to places such as Harvard University, Chicago, Illinois for the Chicago Classic. We even traveled, I think, 28 miles back in 1988. Not 28 miles, I'm sorry, 28 hours in 1988 to play FAMU and the Marching 100. Showtime has had a legacy and a history of setting the stage and putting on a show. It's had many monumental performances, especially considering the fact that the first Black president of the United States and the first Black vice president of the United States, their inaugurations both involved the Howard University Showtime Marching Band. So what I would like for everyone to do is just sit back, kick your feet up, relax, and let me take you through this journey. Guide you, be your pilot on this plane as we go through the many locations and legendary performances of the Howard University Showtime Marching Band.